such a good God. He's such a good God, and that's what we're here to declare this morning. God gave me this very simple song, and I think you're going to catch it very quickly. It's so simple. It just declares that he's good, that he's awesome, and he's faithful, that he's incredible.
Yahweh, yahweh, say you alone, yeah. You alone deserve
again. You alone, you alone, you alone.
This morning,
Dominion Chapel Houston is so appreciative of your glory. We are so appreciative of your presence. We thank you for honoring our desperate desire that when we call, you answer. That when we reach up to you, God, you reach down to us in worship. You love us so much. You've already done it, God. You've already done it, God. And when we call on your name and we worship, you honor us with your presence. And so we acknowledge you today, God. And so we thank you and we praise you and we decree and we declare that as we go forth in the rest of this service, your presence will inhabit not just this place, but our hearts, but our minds, but our focus as we keep it stayed on you, God. We worship you, we love you, we acknowledge you, and we thank you. In Jesus' mighty name we worship. Amen. Everybody say rain. Rain, Jesus. Welcome to church. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory. Glory. Hallelujah. 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 Let's keep on praising God. Let's keep on clapping our hands. Let's keep on appreciating the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Please, if you don't mind.